alacrity or something?
Nope.
Okay. I'm glad I don't have to stare at his codpiece ass. I have that cape now. I'm gonna be totally distracted by it though.
If you want to.
Yes. Alright, you bar steward.
You die at the hands of a god.
You're not a god.
Shocking turn of events. A final epic struggle will take place after all. I couldn't have written a more suitable crescendo myself.
With this sword in my hands, I have the power of the lifted at my disposal.
Ah!
In these hands, I
have the
power of smashing
your face.
Ah!
I've done this in so long.
Yeah. Kind of forgot what I was doing too. What? You're fallen.
I know, right?
What the hell? Oh shit, I felt you. There's no such
kill a lot of things to save your ass. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, there's no easy in this game. It's just a little less hard.
Right, way there. Glad there's a turkey there.
No! Don't kill this chicken.
Okay.
Run!
Very close. I think that's the most important part, though.
Not even death will stop
there
me from
you
having
go.
My vengeance.
Yes! Have your vengeance! I'll be yours. There's a chicken, quick! Oh, you don't need it. You don't need it.
Yeah, you would need the chicken more than me. Oh!
Oh, I definitely need the chicken. Jacket! Ooh! It! Hey! Alright, that's him.
Let's see how you like this.
Get that chicken. Like, we sat here, we did all the work, and he's like, finally, my journey is out of him.
Oh my god.
Ah! Jack shit. Barster. I want to get the talisman that turns people to food. And then get that hag raven.
My god. Damn it.
The elf. I prefer to play the elf.
Oh my god!
Did you die again?
Yeah. I'm not. Yeah. I am not doing great at all.
Oh, I found it!
Hello, Rimgor. Or however you say your name.
I'm gonna die, guys. Watch this. God. See? Told you. Oh, I was alive! Shit!
I've had those moments.
Oh, thank God. There's a chicken there. Don't hit it. Oh, I can revive him. I can't. Never mind. You gotta get them skull points. Thank God. Oh! Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. Shit.
Ooh, nice.
And there's a sword coming after me too. Too much chaos.
Throw your shield.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Wrong direction.
Found him.
Ah, I'm gonna get hit. My food!
Don't forget the you can hit them. Nice.
This will keep me in the fight.
Oh shit. They're so angry. Oh no. Oh, those guys. Holy crap.
Come on, Captain America, you can do this.
Oh, I hate him.
God.
Shit!
You're learning the ancient art of dodge!
There's more now! Shit!
Yeah, you gotta kill things too!
Shut up! Ah!
Move!
I try.
Dodge!
I'm awful this time.
Alright. Alright. Time to embrace the suck.
Sorry.
See if I can remember to get the cuts.
Wait. This is where you die.
Killing you anyway. No,
ah,
you
will
die today, and you will deserve
yes.
The fate brought to you.
That was awesome. Oh, it's you. What the hell? I don't recognize you with the cape.
I know, it's like hard to.
Like, who is that guy?
I am that guy.
Woo! Awesome.
The hard part about not being the elf is that I'm used to being able to shoot things from the distance.
Yeah.
It's like, I don't have to go near these assholes.
Okay.
I found him. Chicken. Yeah.
Oh my God. Damn it. Ah. All right. Come on. Throw your tantrum. Watch out for the sword. I always forget about it.
He drops some chicken, so that helped heal me a little bit. Oh shit!
Shh! No move! Damn it!
Treasure.
Oh!
My joy, my belt.
managed to hit him. Oh, crap. Alright, I got the chicken. How much health does he have left? Aw, shit. I guess only my elves' ranged attacks can hit those?
Ah, wrong way. Damn it! That's what I'm trying to get to. That guy. Oh my god! I need food!
Yeah, I need to resurrect.
Oh! Shit! The hell out of there.
Fuck! Away, you assholes! I forgot I have a lack of.
Wrong direction.
I miss the elf. Like, if he... Oh, shit.
So many things.
Crap! Down again.
Damn it, that thing. Fucking asshole. God damn it. So then they're saying magical.
Quit it! Ah, shit! I broke the chicken. Well, I see, he's like, the demon fired at a high rate. I was like, expecting there to be some sort of, like, hole. Like, seriously, fuck.
I would give all my goods for a stick of war.
Yeah, I do too. I gotta kill a lot of shit.
Ah!
I was sat here, I'm like, God.
Welcome to Gauntlet.
The elf, just because I'm like, I may switch the elf.
Well, do what you need to do.
Yeah. I got so used to playing it.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
Come on. Open portals. Thank you. Oh, bomb. Oop.
Oh, crap. I got too close.
Woo!
Quit it.
Just die. Trap! Okay.
No! Damn it!
Oh my god! There he is. Think you need that chicken? His stomach rumbles?
Yeah.
He's hungry.
He's hungry.
Yeah, you better go eat that. Hurry. Shut. Damn it. Oh.
Fuck.
He went right where the division.
I wasn't trying to go to the division. Like from my spin.
Well, you are back.
Yep, I am back. From outer space. Hate these ogres.
Alright. Kill you. Oh shit, angry ogre. You got the sorcerer. Woo! Shit! Ugh.
Wrong button. Shit.
Where are you?
No! Didn't go the right way. Oh, I dealt him a lot of damage though.
Are you still alive?
Yeah. Chicken!
Yeah, you need that chicken then.
Me
the
chicken.
Ooh,
I think I'm
gonna
run away from these guys. Jesus.
Damn.
The only way I could deal with them is to like spam the power attack.
Oh my god.
Treasure.
Everyone's too close
Don't
together.
Worry,
you got him.
I tried to get away.
Wrong way. Fucking.
Hey!
Yeah, he just smacked you.
That bullshit!
Damn it! Get away from me, sword. Oh my god. Oh shit! I didn't have it.
Okay, now it's the part where demons start to come out, I think.
Woo, demons.
Keep looking at your character, thinking it's my character.
God damn it. On each side. I don't have it yet. Damn it.
I'm locked! Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on at once. Fuck. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I need that chicken.
Get that chicken.
I can't. Sorcerer.
Good.
The other one's hitting me while I'm trying to hit this one. Bunch of assholes. Oh! God damn it! Shit!
Looks like I gotta kill a lot of things.
Yeah.
Jesus. Stop shooting. Oh! Oh, crap.
It'll happen.
Oh god, this is not gonna happen. Like,
we can do it. You're gonna switch?
Yeah. See if I can do anything. Let's see what I can do. Wait, root shot will root enemies in place. So that'll, hopefully that'll slow things down. Let's see. If not, then I'm going to have to go back to Warrior. Okay, hold up. Before we do it, I want to... Okay, so that's my power. Okay, that means that one. Alright. I just wanted to see my root shot. Give it a second. I want to go for my space bar to recharge. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Recharge or something.
I don't think you can do anything yet. Oop. Oh, okay. Freaking sword. Oh, they all disappeared. Anyone need food?
Not right now, no. I'm trying to avoid it as best we can.
Oh.
Better be sure I don't shoot it.
Yeah. Shooting would suck.
That's probably the only downside.
Hopefully it doesn't blow up either.
Oh, that's cool. That's what the weird thing does. That's gonna come in handy. I'm trying to be cautious. Oh, that wasn't me.
That wasn't?
No way that was me. That was him.
It's like I didn't do anything. Ah! Whoa. Okay.
My rapid range attacks are like almost essential to taking this guy out. Ah, fuck. There's some chicken right there. I'm gonna get the chicken.
Yeah, you need chicken. Oh shit. That was a little delayed. Sorry. Ah!
Ah, crap, I didn't mean to hit the space bar.
Oh shit, get out of there. No. Ah, can't reach. Watch out. I'm gonna stab you while you're trying to shoot him.
Yeah. Well, that's a problem with the stand. Oh, I need to remember to press E. It makes me attack faster.
Alright. Oh, that confused me. Where is he? Stupid sorcerer. Ogre. Jeez. Watch out. Ah! No! No! Woo!
Only deals so much damage before he only takes so much damage before he reactivates his godhood.
Shit, I didn't get far enough away. Oh, damn it. Oh, oh, whoa.
Found him! Jesus Christ!
Shit. Shit. Oh, great. One of them.
Well, I'm trying to get him, but you're on the bottom of the screen.
Because I'm getting shot at. I'm trying to maneuver around everything.
Well, I'm trying to...
Ugh! And I don't have a chicken, so I will just die.
Oh, no, not chicken!
That's what I'm saying. I needed a chicken. So I was trying to move away so I don't die.
Well, I need chicken too. Should be a chicken coming up. I may have shot it. No.
You did.
Fuck!
Fuck. Who is...
There you are.
Oh, I can't see.
I'm dead.
Well, fuck.
Found him.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Should I eat it? No. It's right there.
Eat the chicken.
Okay.
You're like, you're gonna be able to do more than I can. Like, I know I'm moving around like flip, 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 but the more range things are on the stuff, the harder time.
Asshole.
Not only am I dodging around them, the floor and all that.
Can you revive yet? And or not yet?
No. Almost. You gotta
shit! It was following me.
Yeah, you had a lock on you.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
I think we did a lot better on that one. I just gotta remember to use my root bombs more. Hey, chat. How you doing?
Let's see.
Like, the way I figure out where I need... If I lose myself, I actually put this on to orient where the hell I am. It's like, where am I? Oh, there I am. Because I'm moving around so goddamn much.
Wait.
No! Don't.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
You're not a god. Hey, wait. No, no, no. You're supposed to go over here.
He goes where he wants.
I know. But he's not supposed to do that. That's against the rules.
Who's? There's no rules in Gauntlet. You just die. Wow, that's a huge crown.
It's on a huge guy. Ah!
This could come in handy.
I've walked onto something. Shit.
Firecrackers. Watch out! Oh, crap. Oh shit! I'm gonna get stabbed. Chicken?
Thank you.
Yeah, I need the next one.
Alright.
If I can live that long.
Oh yeah, next time we get to the phase where he's supposed to separate, I'll drop the root bomb. Catching at it. The thing with this is I can stand next to him. Oh shit. He's about to do this shit. So I can stand next to him for it and.
Shit.
Found him.
Ah, I needed that. I was almost there.
This is the downest side for me.
I was almost
playing the Ranger. I am so sorry. Seriously, I am so sorry. I was like, oh, there's chicken there. Oh no, I just put my cursor over it.
This seems fine. No chicken? Not yet.
Yeah, you get the next chicken.
Did he put one anywhere?
Oh no, I grabbed it. I grabbed it because it was in my path.
Yeah.
Yes, I was moving away and I guess he dropped it right in front of me and I ran into it. I don't like seeing those arrows planted in his head.
Oh man. Oh shit! Oh my god! Get me out of here.
Chicken!
Oh, my chicken! Ah, oh, wrong way. Fuck.
You're gonna be the first one to die, you'll say, no?
Oh.
We don't have a second coin yet. How can we not have a second coin?
Oh my god! Didn't have much from it.
Damn, I tried to move out of the way, but
I saw that.
All right, we got that second coin, so
there you go.
Press F to show your respects. I think the explosive arrows might be better for this.
Where am I? Ah!
Chicken right there if you need it. Alright, so now's the part where you probably start summoning devils. Yep.
Damn it. Hate you. Hate. I can't move. Fuck. I need chicken again. Magical, shut up. I don't care. I need chicken badly. Puck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh. My god.
I lost
please,
track of
give me my power back. Come on. Thank you. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Chicken, chicken. Woo, fuck.
That'll use the skull point.
Damn it. Okay, you got him. Fuck, there's another one. I'm gonna die.
Just die.
Yes. But it was a long time of me living.
Yeah, good job. I freaking ate up everything that we had.
Don't die.
I'm trying. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No! Ah, shit. Oh. No. Alright. Because almost doesn't count.
I'll tell you what, I'm better with this Ranger than I am with the bloody warrior. At first I sucked at this. Now I know how to work with them. I should use the explosive arrows. If you die on the next one, I'll do the explosive arrows. not a god. See, if you eat an item, have your power. You're not actually a god.
I don't think he hears you.
Yeah, I know he can hear me. And I hope he takes that fully, not just with salt, but with pepper and onions and tomatoes, potatoes, chicken. Oh, God, I'm hungry. I made myself hungry.
Oh.
Must be nice not to have to do anything, huh? Not with these lower end ones. I died.
Yep.
Yeah,
I think.
Scored.
Yep.
Yep. It's me, Quister. I'm back.
That's him.
Careful! Don't destroy the food.
Oh, you destroyed the food.
Alright, looks like you got it though. You got a full health.
No, I had just wasn't hurt. The food got destroyed.
I guess I'm totally amateur. I think I'll switch to explosive arrows after this. Oh, I forgot about shift. I'd rather have that on a different team.
Oh. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, shit. Missed.
Don't worry, I shot him a lot. I just wish we could see his health bar.
Yeah.
Did you manage to get the chicken?
Mm,
it's right here.
No.
I need it.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm supposed to have, like, late game relevance. What we need to do is I need to just not die at the beginning while we get all these kills. And when we're getting all these kills, like, actually, we should just not reduce his health while we had the mummies and get as many of those skull points as we can get before it escalates and starts picking it up.
Where is he?
He killed his own thing.
Take it easy.
He hit himself.
You killed the chicken again.
They need a talisman that makes it impossible for me to kill food.
Another one? Sorcerer. Shut. Yes, right there. I can't do anything right now. I guess you got him. Oh, shit. Damn it! Fuck.
Okay. Okay, I can immobilize enemies. Better control in these kind of environments.
Too many things. Where is he? Where are you? Oh shit! Why is there always an ogre with you?
Me? I was over by the dude.
Not you. I don't know what you're
talking about. A piece of food.
I didn't do anything to food.
I did it.
No.
Like I didn't even realize it until I hear, "Oh, you killed the food."
Ah! Shit. Fuck. Forgot. I already used it.
Beaming projectiles out of the air.
Oh my god.
My comrades are falling.
I died again.
Fuck! God damn it!
It's up to me now.
Don't die. No dying.
No shooting the fucking blue.
Yeah, that'd be nice too.
Oh crap! I dodged the wrong way. I'm so glad we.
Shit!
About dodgeball.
No aim.
Ah, crap! I thought you were one of the enemies there for a second. Like, wait, no, it's just moving too quickly.
I hate those things so much. Gotta go. Ah! Okay. Now what?
Death Blossom! Mm.
Take it easy.
Ow! I'm like looking at it. Yay, food! Quick!
Oh my god.
I'm not surviving this. Please don't die. Button. Oh god, I might have explosive arrows.
My god.
I'm gonna die.
There's too much shit. You need to go hit him. But you can't now.
Oh, that's bullshit.
You died again?
He hit me dirty. Like, I spawned, and as soon as I could take damage, it stored in me. He did me dirty. So, I'm going to quit to the map, and I'm going to change my equipment.
Okay.
I'm loading bow. Okay, I'm ready. You sure you don't have another piece of equipment to use?
No.
Please.
No.
Too late.
Are you doing the...
No, I'm not.
Bullshit. Treats of Rage only it only does two players, correct?
I am Ripley. A tip? Sure. I mean, I beat it before, but what is your tip?
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
I do not bow to false gods. Oh, I like it when they put them right next to each other. Keep aiming over here where all the zombies come out of. You can get the other side.
Like, starts off slow and then sends in everybody. Oh, shit, scared me.
Careful. Don't destroy the food.
You
that,
must
that
have destroyed the food. Yeah.
That was my bomb. That was my bomb.
Oh, my.
To be fair, that was the bomb that I set. I was hoping it would go off before the food spawned.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, that food.
Okay. I was just going to say that the Valkyrie shield is her superpower. If you use like a shield, you can bounce those projectile balls right back at the enemies and kill them. Okay. Thank you.
Basically, you have the mirror shield from Legend of Zelda. Right, I said
Shiny.
I like the shinies. Alright, time to stop firing. I'm gonna grab that I'm gonna grab that chicken.
It's fine, just don't get blown up.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab that chicken. There's no way it's gonna survive my onslaught. Ah, crap, I should save the explodey arrows for the ogres.
Yep.
Oh, that hurt.
This could come in handy.
Where is he? I aim all the wrong directions.
Look, the fact that I can hurt this guy marginally well. Yes! Haha! Nice. Oh shit. Too busy looking where I was, and I'm not paying attention to where I should have been.
Oh, great. Two things at once.
Sorry, I got killed.
Fine.
Again, I'm not looking at where I need to be hitting.
Where am I? Alright, gauntlet.
Ah, fuck, didn't get it. Right.
Lies. Shit.
God.
A lot. Perfect.
That was perfect. Flawless.
So tired of...
Beer!
My god! God damn it! I tried. Bring on some more. Where are they? Where are they gonna be? Hmm. Damn it! Why did she turn around?
That is bullshit. That is absolute bullshit.
Quest is back up. Hey!
Ah!
We could have used that food.
Like, oh, there's the chicken. Let go.
Right behind me too. Right behind me. Flock of seagulls?
That's bullshit.
I'm about to be down too.
I'm about to rage quit.
Oh shit.
Crap, I thought you were me.
Sword, watch out for that sword. You need that chicken. Run.
I ran.
The flock of seagulls. So far away. Wrong one. Damn it. Ah, damn it.
That sword is stalking me.
Yep.
It's all like Getsu Ga Tensho.
You need that chicken.
Yeah, I was looking at it and I'm like, don't put the cursor over it. Alright, I think it's gonna start doing things now.
Probably. Can't move. Damn it.
This could come under.
Shit. Oh my god.
That's bullshit.
Did you die?
Again.
Damn it. And I'm gonna die too. Okay, you got two. Hit one of them. Don't die. If you're too close to it, it'll hit you.
I know.
Don't hit your chicken.
I know. You're horrible. Oh, really? I'm just glad my own explosives don't hurt me.
This is a no chicken abuse stream. Yeah.
forgot to press my explosives button.
Is it gonna let me come back?
Not even death will stop me from having my vengeance.
Yeah. All that crap.
Shit. I'm like, oh wait.
You scared me.
Let me move it.
God damn it! I can't do anything! Shit! Get you. Yeah, I can't go towards it. Fuck! Fuck! Right there! Like, I was about to throw something at him too. I really don't want to right now. I don't want to. Still gonna lose. It's not the equipment.
I know, it's your cook, it's your partner.
I didn't say that either.
Yeah, but you're not denying it. ultimate arrow. Oh yeah. I don't have that. No, you gotta have potions for that. You'll get potions.
I don't even know what to get.
Well, you get the boots of speed. Run a lot faster.
Yeah, that won't help me with my aim and everything else that I have problems with.
Well, you can use the Tempest one, which is not as much as the ground. You get the bolt. You get the one that leaves fire and you wait for you to use the one that leaves ice. Or you get the one that gives you a beam and gargoyle. You can upgrade it all the way. So you have the hundreds and thousands of gold I think you have. The demonic energy.
Charm monsters to fight for you?
Yes!
I'm pretty sure I need, like, magic.
It's 25,000. All you gotta do is activate it. Literally, you press E.
Won't need magic for it?
No. It just charges up when you do it. Same thing with my boots. You upgrade it to level 3. Equipment? Like, I'm on computer, so I press E. Yeah, you're on computer too. So...
Yeah, but I'm using my... controller.
Okay, well, all you gotta do to figure that out is go to your options and configuration.
I can also
figure out what display.
Also can summon illusions to fight for me.
But they're illusions, they actually like deal damage. Hmm. You can imagine getting one of those demons that shoot and shit to do it, but I don't know if it does. I'll get the demon gargoyle, though, Willie. Yeah. I'm gonna get the demonic gargoyle. And I can see what it does. And if I don't like it, then... Oh, wait, you're still picking stuff out, huh?
Summons a demon gargoyle to fight for you.
Okay, I guess we can both do that.
What?
Which one are you doing?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Don't really want to pick anything right now.
Well, having this item could turn the tide of battle.
What item are you talking about?
The relics. The gargoyle thing. All you gotta do is select it and all that. How much gold do you have in this one? You got a shit ton of gold, don't you? Or is that your normal difficulty? Whatever. Or are you putting it up to a poll for your viewers?
They are quiet.
Really?
Yes.
No, I don't want to do that. You ready or no?
No.
Whirlwind, upgrade it to level 3.
Oh my god.
You're gonna want it, trust me. The reason I haven't upgraded my all I gotta do is click on it again. Yes. Level 3 now?
I don't know.
Okay. I'll just let it be. So, I don't know what button you're supposed to press for you. It should say it in your little lower bar, I guess. Which button? Okay.
Wait.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
Damn it, I thought I was far enough away. Asshole.
I think I'll hold on to this.
That was loud.
Okay, so that's what it does.
Is that the demon?
Yeah.
Eat your food. Why did I fight it? Why?
It's the exact same as the other demons, the ones we hate so much.
Yeah, I keep on trying to kill yours. It's confusing me.
Luckily you can't.
Yeah.
So.
He gone now.
I'll summon him again. I need to get money so I can max him out.
Sword.
You need that chicken. That chicken.
Damn.
This could come in handy.
Oh well.
So, you know, he doesn't destroy the chicken.
No, I know. Where is he? Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to say there's something over there. Yeah. I just can't see it. Because he was over there, so I figured he's fighting something. Ah, damn it! Just popped up right there. That did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Holy crap! There he is. Come on. Do your stuff. There you go.
Say hello to my little friend.
There's a chicken down there. Yeah.
Great. Hey, Fire is back. I gotta find it now.
God damn it. Stupid. Ah! I hate y'all. They're all over there. They're everywhere. Just go after him if he's walking around anywhere. No, he's not. Not yet.
Oh.
What? What did I do? What did I do?
Were you using your whirlwind thing or whatever it was? Your relic?
No. I was trying to find out how to. I died.
Okay. When you look at the bottom of your screen, you'll see your attacks, right?
Mm-hmm.
You got your three things. One is your shield in the middle, and then you got the thing on the right. The thing on the right is the thing you bought. Have a button on the bottom that tells you where you use it from. Okay. Just play this on easy solo so that I can buy crap. So that's how you should block, right? But if you look on the bottom where you got your little whirlwind on your screen,
mm-hmm.
You see the button underneath the whirlwind, that's how you tell you what, if we don't get it this round, we'll call it a night, and then oh crap.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
Bah.
Hey.
I keep forgetting, it doesn't have a time limit, so I can summon it. Oh, fuck me. Holy crap! Swords and...
Oh, no!
We need to not destroy.
Oh, you know what? It's gonna happen anyway. Okay, so doing the demon early is probably a good idea. Because it looks like the sword can't affect it. It's a round attack. Oh, wait, did you die?
He went away.
Didn't think it could. I thought it stayed till it died.
Oh. Oops.
Found him. figure out what your whirlwind does?
Not yet. I don't want to waste it where there's no people. Oh, I didn't even see that guy there. Yeah, I'll let the monster... Oh, it killed him. He exploded. Waiting. Ugh. Come on. Shit. Sword.
I died.
Yeah. Yeah, now it happens. I was pressing it and it didn't do shit. Chicken's right behind them, too. Shit, it's targeting me. Where am I? Where the?
Oh fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Ugh. I didn't know where I was either.
Yes.
Hey,
I'm standing
here. Ah. Fuck. I'm about to die. You're about to die. We're both about to die. Shit. No,
okay,
I'm dead. It doesn't let me. It wasn't letting me.
Well, that's because you had your timer.
Yeah. I'll help bring you back, killing those guys. Fuck! Fuck!
I guess we can call this particular one a night and get your buddy to be online.
Alright. Okay.
Sure. What's his name?
Shin David.
Yes. David. Come on down. course, she's going to have to switch over into the proper channel, so... Lana, it was a pleasure to be on your channel. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for playing.
Sure. So, it's the fact we couldn't beat the main boss again, well, that's sad. But it's okay. We'll get it. We'll get it.
Yeah, I am. All right.
Good night.
Good night.